Peddinghaus machines are the world leaders in structural steel fabrication technology. Steel fabricators that own Peddinghaus machines uphold an advantage in the steel industry and have the ability to optimize tonnage capacity. The FPB-1800 is a tried and true plate production workhorse. This machine, whether for structural components or manufactured parts, stands as the preferred technology for any size modern steel fabrication shop. Steel plate processing remains one of the most hazardous areas in steel shops today. Manually handling large cut parts, scrap skeletons, and loading long 40-foot plates with overhead cranes requires strict safety training and execution. The ingenuity of the FPB-1800 lies in its plate feeding mechanism, which yields continuous plate production while drastically reducing material and scrap handling. The CNC plate line's compact footprint makes it suitable for every shop in the world. Every fabricator knows plate stock is most efficiently stored outside of the shop, and this machine maintains that critical component of plate fabrication. The superior quality of finished plate translates to unplugged grind wheels, stacked beams, and more flatbeds out the door. The roller feed measurement design of the FPB-1800 brings the plate to the processing area for uninterrupted production. This plate line utilizes the most cost-effective way to process material. Feed the steel, punch the holes, scribe the piece marks, and burn the plate. Uncomplicated steps, uncomplicated profit. Capable of handling material ranging from 1/4 inch to 1 inch in thickness, and 6 inches to 72 inches in width. This system features a maximum punch diameter of 1 3/4 inches. Parts can be unloaded using a side unloading system, keeping operators out of the hazardous areas of plate production. Equipped with a hypertherm torch, the FPB-1800 possesses the capability to edge start and common line cut steel plate. Both processes bring scrap plate to near zero, change out tooling and consumables in a few seconds, compared to minutes to hours with tetanus table slats. This CNC plate punching machine operates with the most efficient shop data systems nesting software available.
The Peddinghaus equipment has taken us to the level of being able to do more steel more accurately than prior to having any of our Peddinghaus equipment. We used to have three to four people making plates by hand, burning them by hand, laying them out by hand. Now we have one employee back there working 8 to 10 hours a day, feeding 19 people, which never could have been done by hand. And that took us to the next level as a fabricator.
What fabricators love about this machine is that it operates on the premise of creating the most cost-effective hole possible. Punch tooling produces a higher quantity of holes than drilling and at a significantly lower consumable cost. Given that approximately 80% of any shop's plate production is 1 inch thick on average, pairing the FPB-1800 with the Peddinghaus HSFDB-C plate line enables fabricators to fast-track 100% of their plate production year-round. Flood the shop with perfectly cut plates for every project. The success of the steel industry is Peddinghaus's top priority. That is why our service and support is unmatched. Request a demo, quote, visit, or call to learn more about the toughest steel fabrication machinery in the world. This is Peddinghaus. We are stronger than steel.